Hey, how you doing? Welcome to Get Lost with me, Nads. Hope you are really well. Another day, another adventure, another destination. I'm going to give you two guesses as to where I am today. So this country is famous for kenefe and hamams. Any guesses? It is, of course, Turkey, not Istanbul. I am talking sun, sea and sand in Antalya. The day is beautiful. Oh my God, the sun is shining. It's absolutely phenomenal. I'm at the beach here. I'm staying in an all-inclusive five-star food on tap, drink on tap at the Sun Seher Palace Resort and Spa Hotel. It is absolutely stunning, I have to tell you. I'm going to give you a little pan view of where I am. Beautiful, isn't it? All I'm going to ask from you is, are you ready for an adventure in Turkey? Let's do it. Let's get lost in Turkey.
Duden waterfalls are absolutely stunning. We went on a bit of a dull day, as you can see, but the colours of the sun, of the sky, of the water, all sort of put together, really creates a magical vibe.
Morning, how you doing? Hope you're well. I'm doing really, really well. On our way to Armana and just passing through some villages. The weather's really held up. It's absolutely stunning. And I have to admit, I definitely didn't walk. We came in like a minibus, and just the views on the way here are absolutely spectacular. Very mountainous, very fresh. And even coming into this little village, it's really, really stunning. It's really cute. It's got so much atmosphere, and you can really breathe the fresh air. Today is all about fresh fruits, living the good, healthy lifestyle. So really, really excited. Let me show you where we're at. More good stuff to follow. Another cheeky little stop off, but the views are just spectacular. You know, if you suffer from stress, this is where you need to be, because all your stress will simply melt away. Let me show you. Right, I'm literally pointing at the Green Canyon. I'm going to try and get a bit closer up so you can see the color of the water. It's just so picturesque. There's not a sound to be heard apart from the drone that our tour guide has got going on. It's just phenomenal. Well, what can I say? All good things come to an end, hopefully for not too long before my next trip is. But it's been amazing. Antalya has really blessed me with lots of love, good sun, and tons of food. I can feel my face has literally expanded, and so has my tummy too, so I need to get rid of that. But that's another story. It really is a beautiful place, full of culture. But just a few tips for you if you are coming here. They don't seem to have iron, so bring your own sort of travel line. That's probably the best thing. Or just stick to basics. Just hang all your stuff up when you get here so that all the creases get ironed out, which is perfect. So you're ready to rock and roll. The food is amazing. If you do like your spice, you'll be happy to hear there's been lots of chili sauce. There's been lots of jalapenos as well, really spicy ones, so I was pleasantly surprised there. And just a few other things as well. They really do encourage you to use pounds or euros. Stick to your guns and stick to using the Turkish lira, which they will accept. Barter like you've never bartered before, because you don't want to be paying full prices for things. Knock them down by half, if not less. And if they're being a bit awkward, just walk away. You'll get your bargain at the price that you want. And also in terms of cultural as well, everybody has been really, really nice. But obviously, there's always the odd case of that one person who's not very friendly. But it doesn't matter. On the whole, majority of the Turkish are absolutely beautiful, really lovely, lovely, soulful people. So that you've got that to look forward to. Any other questions, make sure you subscribe to me. Make sure you follow me, and I'll give you all the advice and answer any questions that you have. In the meantime, get lost.